excited now that we know who we're playing, we know when we're playing and where we're playing. It gives us the chance really to plan where we want to be. We've got to have a think about when we travel, what we do at the end of the season, because we have a little bit more time than we might have had. And all of those preparations are very important. Yeah, I think it's a top game. We knew as second seeds that we were going to face one outstanding side. Belgium are and have been over the last few years. It's probably the best group of players they've ever had. So that's a great challenge for us. We obviously have a lot of inter-club rivalry within that. Greatly respect Roberto and Graham Jones' assistant, who I know really well. So we'll be bumping into each other at a lot of Premier League grounds over the next few months, I think. When you're seeded second, you're going to face two teams where you're the favourites and one team where you're not. And we've got to handle that. Our experience recently in tournaments is that we were knocked out by Costa Rica in the World Cup and we were knocked out by Iceland in the European Championships, both of whom we were expected to beat. So we have to handle that tag of being favourites, and we have to make sure our preparation is spot on.